primary system has been calibrated and is now ready to proceed with reactor ignition. All personnel within the containment chamber are to vacate when possible. Attention. Reactor ignition will commence in T-minus 20 seconds. Personnel within the containment chamber are to evacuate immediately. Opening reactor holding chamber and priming hydraulic systems. Extending hydraulics and raising containment structure to center position. Power lasers extended, awaiting manual arming input. Power laser 1 armed. Power laser 2 armed. Power laser 3 armed. Power laser 4 armed. Power laser 5 armed. Power laser 6 armed. Power laser 7 armed. Power laser 8 armed. Power lasers armed, awaiting final ignition confirmation. attention all North Shore Mountains personnel. Reactor ignition has been initialized. Activating power lasers and opening fuel injection valves. Power lasers successfully engaged. No errors detected. Laser injection energy capsule reactor ignition sequence successfully completed. Synchronizing reactor systems and engaging chamber ventilation units.